Are off the hook for now.
The U.S. attorney has dropped all charges against the two men who ran the unlicensed radio station from a boat off Long Island. The rusty boat was raided by the Coast Guard last month after Radio New York International had been broadcasting rock music for 5 days. U.S. Attorney Andrew Maloney said the government got what it wanted by getting the station off the air, so they let the pirates go free.
What's happened today is completely consistent with what we have felt in the past, that Radio New York International was a completely legal operation, and when RNI returns to the air, it will continue to be a completely legal operation, not in violation of any laws whatsoever.
Wiener and his partner Ivan Rothstein said RNI broadcasted from international waters and did not need a license from the government. But the Federal Communications Commission said the station was under its jurisdiction and filed charges that could have put the pair behind bars for 5 years. Now that the partners have their boat again and their freedom, they're ready for a comeback.
We will continue to, you know, try to bring RNI back to the air in violation of no laws.
Prosecutors promise if RNI goes back on the air, Wiener and Rothstein will be back in court. Either way, attorneys for the pirates plan to sue the government because they say the Coast Guard damaged radio equipment during its raid.